Mississippi could soon have the most restrictive abortion law in the land. Lawmakers approving the bill yesterday that bans most abortions as early as 6 weeks into pregnancy upon the detection of a fetal heartbeat, and Governor Phil Bryant says he'll sign that legislation.